time to go.
Could you let me go back 30 years and give me a little more time?
To do what?
I just wanted more time with my family. I was once a businessman, deeply engulfed in the rush of commerce. My days were long. I'd work into the night and even over the weekends. As I look back, I see the moments I missed. My son, he used to come up to me with his schoolwork, hope lighting up his face. But I'd just wave him off, telling him to go ask his mother. It pains me to think about it now. My little girl, just 3 years old at the time, she'd tug at my sleeve with her favorite toy in hand, begging me to play with her. I'd always find some urgent email that needed my attention. And my wife, oh my dear wife, our wedding anniversary fell on one of those busy days. She came into my office with a surprise, a cake, and all I could muster was a curt, "I'm really busy right now." I saw the disappointment in her eyes. It must have broken her heart. Looking at it all now, I realize I missed the very life I was working so hard to provide for.
Sorry.